The only peace I find is a future that never happened. One where I, Paul Atreides, was never born. I created the future. Until it created me. But I see a narrow way. A path that might have been. What if my mother had obeyed her orders and given birth to a girl? Everything would change. Dr. Yue exposed before his betrayal. A world where my father lives. House Atreides surviving the Battle of Arrakis. Sardaukar deployed to protect the spice melange. A war of assassins spreading across the planet. Fremen exterminated. No Muad'Dib. No Lizan al-Ghayib. No Kwisatz Haderach. All of my visions lead to horror. Except for this one. This one leads to you.